collectibles out of hand. We need 80 of them. 80 collectibles for the trophy to pop. Now, it's required to have the 80 for the, for the platinum. But there's 184 collectibles here. If you are a completionist, then you're more than welcome to go ahead and do the 180. I'm not going to do a video showing where all 184 is at, because they literally tell you on the map. So that makes it a lot more simple this time, to get to the collectibles. So yeah, we're heading up here. We're going to grab this one. Some of them are kind of weird and hard to get to, and it takes a little bit to figure it out, but just use your hunter's vision and they'll pop up. I'm in here with an alligator. Let me kill the crocodile first before I just go diving in the water. Alright, now we can dive in the water. He's gonna fall right on my rock. That's alright. We're gonna go ahead and skin him too. Alright. We're just, like I said, we're gonna travel the land. And we are gonna collect these collectibles. Totems count as collectibles. Breaking the mask. The hands, the cave paintings, they all count as collectibles. Like I said, you only need 80 out of the 184 for the collectibles. So, completely doable. Just a little bit of a grind. Not as much as it could have been. So, I'm thankful for it. Because like when I checked, you can go to your cave and check. Your stats on where you're at on collectibles. I was at 41, means I need 39. I've already collected 2, so I'm needing 37 more collectibles. It'll go by pretty quickly. We're just gonna have to kind of speed up and hit all this stuff. And I don't know how many skill points. I'm still needing a bunch of skill points, but I know after we get done with the collectibles, that should be at least, I'm thinking at least 5 to 7 skill points. Then we'll knock out some more missions and we'll be done, and that'll be the platinum for the night. And then tomorrow we'll do Batman. Oh, looking forward to that. Oh, yeah. And there's the spirit totem. Y'all slumming it in my area? Oh, that would have gone through that deer skin. Alright. Shot the dingo in the eye. Don't miss that one. And shoot him in the heart. Cave paintings up on top that, oh no, here we go. messed up for sure. That was gonna be it. And like I said, some of the collectibles were kind of hard to find at first, but if you just keep looking, they start, you'll eventually find them. Put this back up. I don't want it to burn all the way down. That's the way we came from. Well, that was kind of scary. Oh, there's the hand. Oh well, I'm not worried about the cave painting too much. Only problem is a lot of them are scattered out few and far between. Now that I've gathered up a lot of them. That one's all in a cave. And we got mask and breakable stuff over here and all that. So we're gonna do that. Not so worried about the cave paintings, because I think there's like 25 of them. So I mean, even if I just go and find all the other collectibles, I'll be okay. This one's gonna be, there it is. All throughout the map, you're gonna have these hidden masks. All you gotta do is shoot it and break it. And it gave me 1080 XP, so that was enough to throw me up into another skill point. So that's why I'm hoping by collecting all these stuff here, then I don't have to do as many extra, missions. Hello, Joey. I see the glowing hand. Man, you can really see that stuff at night. Alright, so 30 of those have been collected. JoJo. Don't start no stuff, won't be no stuff. He's gonna come after me, isn't he? There, but there's the mask. We'll just leave the collectible menu on. Alright, so we're gonna go on up this way, hit the totem, hit that. We can probably go and hit that whole mountainside, right? Because otherwise, cause we're gonna leave this stent here. We can, because there's a forwarding point right here, and we'll just hit, like, coming down. We'll just hit them all like that. So from here, we'll just go up and hit the spirit totem. Oops. That's market. Alright, so let's see. That was 39, 38, 37, 36, 35. So I'm needing 34 more. If I just did my math correctly. 34, 33. I've already forgot how many I've gotten. Climbing that whole mountain. Or going up that whole hill, I'm just gonna climb this mountain. Go a little quicker. For it to tell me something, but it never told me anything. This one will probably be hanging on the side of a mountain. There she is. The reason I said she, because it's Azilla Mash, and it, Azilla was a woman. Azilla. Sorry. Good luck with that. Let's, here we go. Don't mess with me. I haven't bothered you. I don't even know you. the mountain area right here is a pain in the rear. I see the hand. I see it glowing. I just don't know how to get to up to that point. But I see it. Yeah, it did let me collect it. There it goes. Alrighty. Guess we're going ahead and hit this dude since he's in the water. And the water's literally right there. The rhinos alone. Those guys are jerks. There it is. Cave painting, so that hand's probably in a cave. So we're just gonna come up here and hit this one. So we're gonna run on land, it'll be a lot quicker. He backed up and I hit the jaguar in the head with a flying club. That was great. Out to this little island. Rhino Island. Hopefully they won't pay attention to me. Just here for one thing. That is the glowing hand of power. Ooh, a rare rhino. Next one's in the water. There's actually one on this side right here, so we're gonna go ahead and get that as well. Did I mark it? I can't remember if I marked it. I did. Yeah, I know this is a little grindy and whatnot, but there's a forest fire going on over here. starting to look like Knoxville. There it is. Right up there. There we go. All right, so what we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and get this hand here. We're going to hit, and then come back around. Kill all of them but one, the last one will run away. It doesn't even make it worth your time to go running after them, but he kept going. Oh, there it is. More until you get an award. Son of a gun. I don't want to sip my time poisoned, so I'm going to go ahead and heal myself. Yeah, the Wingy bracelets are probably the hardest because it's just a small little item you're looking for. It'll barely glow yellow in this, somewhere in this blue circle, and it could be anywhere in this blue circle. Shouldn't be out of it. I'll get out of here. Oh, it's got to be somewhere on the center island, I think. I don't think it could be in the Wingy sack. But, I mean, I've seen him do crazy stuff before. Oops, I didn't mean to release the... Oh, there it is. See what I'm talking about? How well hidden it is. It's just this one little small Windy bracelet. Climb and a jump, jump and a climb. There she is. Alright. Dustola's hand. We're not gonna even go back this way. We can save that for when we fast forward there and go hit all these collectibles. We shouldn't have to though, so. I've gotten 2 skill points so far. Oh well. Alright, turn back around and head through that wingtip bracelet. I am not in the mood for your crap. I think that's it right there. Yeah. Just can't see it. Well, I thought that was gonna be it. Oh, there it is. It's on the rock. Yeah, it's underground. I figured it would be. Figured it would be. All right. Gonna be underground because it's right next to a cave painting. get me going in the general direction I need. I have to get up on that mountain. Alright, let's go. Crap. So that was gonna go straight up there for a second. I mean, kinda did, for the most part. Oh, get out of here. Get out there. Don't do it, Tiger. You're gonna do it, aren't you? Had to pierce your brain. Enough XP for another skill point. There's the cave entrance. Might as well do it. The hand wasn't in the cave. Usually if you see a cave painting and a hand, they're usually right next to each other. Well, not like right next to each other, but they're in the same freaking cave. Not in this sense. This one's actually above, which is rare. Come around and see if I can't grab it. I gotta get rid of these a-holes. Or I'm sorry, d-holes. That's what they're called. Not gonna spend too much time on it when I can. Get a little further down here. Cool. That would have straight up killed me. Oh, it's a badger. Oh, do it, bear. You can really see that thing glowing. We'll just follow around and come back around. Makes the most sense. At night time, that's a good time for the hands. You can actually see them. Oh, there it is. Yeah, a lot easier to find at night than it is during day. In a minute, we'll go back to the cave and see where I'm sitting at statistically to, if we run across this hunt animal thing first, we'll do it.
Winja! Uapa Guam! I'm a white house.
Brashta! Dakar! Yadantan Guanta! Tabal Yaudan!
Yeah, we're going to be a skill point. No reason not to knock them out on the way while doing it. How do you want me to get to you? Oh, like that. Okay, that makes sense. Thousand exit.
Nahai. Dun dun waikita.
Alright, so before we go dodging over there heroically, we're gonna go ahead and go grab the hand paint, because it's gonna take me further away. I don't feel like backtracking. I mean, it's still gonna be backtracking to a point, but not as bad. Alright, well, it's gonna cause the mission to leave. Actually got back before it canceled it out on me. That was nice. Too. I'm gonna try to tame the rare one. That one. I don't have a rare one of those yet. The badger hunt was easy. Literally, they all stayed together. These lions, on the other hand, don't seem to be doing nothing. While I'm here, might as well partake the fruits of my labor. thanks for all your non-help you just gave me. I don't even know why I captured you. $1460 XP.
Grama.
Dingo kill it. Thank you, Dingo. God bless it. Discovering a location is also XP points, but dying will not be. Oh, why? Man, I thought the K-Pain was going to be back here. He just had me do that for no reason. Didn't make it. Oh, well, like I said, the cave paintings aren't necessary for the platinum. So freaking bright. that it?
Yeah.
Alright, no skill point. That's 5. Forward. Yeah, let's fast forward to my camp. We're gonna go in there and see what I'm missing. Shouldn't be much more. Where you go to see what you've captured, killed, you also there. So 40, 48, 49, 50, 55, 59, 64. Oh, it's sitting right over there for me. It doesn't hurt to keep your math skills up. So I'm missing 16 more. 16 more collectibles. Show me an area. I mean, as you can see, obviously, shouldn't have any issue getting 16, but we'll come over here and do this area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or we can do, I don't know. We're going to hit up a couple areas. But this area up here looks like it should be good. Right here. Why is fast travel not currently available? Alright, off the bat, let's see. I'll probably come down here and get this one fast travel back up so I can go down this side and get these two. And then from there, or I can go down, hit that, and hit those and fast travel back and get these two. Come back around and get those. That's what I'll do. That was kind of a letdown. see if my owl sees it from up there. Or not. He just runs right into a wall. Oh, get out of here, dude. You ain't close to that wall. For it to mark its waypoint, I think that's what it saw. With this thing. Oh well. Carry on. This is why I hate the snowy area. Actually, no, it was 14 more items. Let's see. Alrighty. Where am I? Sorry, I got sidetracked. I was thinking about reading my notes. Alright, so let's go get this hand. Straight made of gasoline. Get dark. Oh, that's a bad thing, but then it's like I can see the light things better. I sure it wasn't a cave. Up, up, it's way up there on the hill. I can see the light now. Something I don't see. Okay, well maybe that's where the hand's at then. Thank you. Alright, well, there's the hand. Slid right off that one rock. He was like, nope. Go. I just need to figure out how to get back out of here. Actually found that hand. We never went and got that one. That one, you have to go up and get it on top of the rocks. Depends on where I'm at once I get out of here. If I go back and get it or not. it up here. That's the backpack. There it is. Okay, see what we're lacking and then go to a different area out of the snow. There it is. Be like maybe no 10 more maybe. I take a break from the hunt and stuff and go and knock out a couple more missions. Oops, went the wrong way. At 70, I need 10 more. 10 more collectibles, and we're done with the collectibles. Well, first off, we're gonna go and knock out this unknown location. It's right by a fast forward point, so. Go ahead and get that XP for discovering something so we can get closer to more skill points. So we're gonna check, make sure, yeah. There was a collectible nearby, but I forgot to look for it. But we'll get it here in a sec, because you know they're gonna send us the opposite way to get this mission. I'm partially not worried about it right a second. But I need more XP, more skill points. Like I said, that's gonna be the longest part about getting the platinum. Shakalaka. Good night. The wolves down here are really starting to become a pain in the rear. Sure, he wasn't gonna be up here. About hit that rock. That would have not been fun. Come on, dude. Climb the rock. Unbelievable. Can't even climb a freaking rock. Sick beast.
I baka swarga tibara. Saida.
Earn poison bushes. Actually, We're gonna go get that collectible now that we're close to it. We're gonna go here. Alrighty. So, first place we're gonna go is right there. Oh, there it is. I meant to hit that. There we go. That way we grab it. There we go. That way we just have a general idea of where we head. That one's broken. Nine. Wait, no. Eight. Seven.
Winja para.
Actually, that's perfect.
Isla ba'apa dijam daf.
Isila balba.
There. Another skill point, giving me 3 right now. Crap, what was I doing? Don't you hate when you start doing something and you like, I don't know, like have a senior moment and forget what you're doing? Look at everybody. Alright, everybody, I'm back. Alright, there's two collectibles there. And then a location. Plus a mission, so let's go grab this stuff up. We are so close, we can taste it. It's right around the corner. Not the location, but the platinum. As much of that XP as we can to get more skill points. Discovering location will also gain you XP. The collectible. Come on, come on. Why would you jump backwards? Six. I guess I'm not gonna get that one. Right there. That's what I'm looking for, right here. Alright. This is the, a lot of people have been asking where the faith, the jump of faith or faith jump is at. I can't remember the name of the trophy is. Let me look at my notes real quick. I think the, it's kind of faith. Kind of faith. And I'm going to show y'all how to get that hit trophy. Once we get rid of all these carnivorous a-holes that are trying to eat me. Now they make you work for this one. Next jump point. You should be able to do all of this without your grappler hook. So if you're at the beginning of the game and you want to knock this trophy out, you should be able to do it without the grappler hook. I know a lot of people say you have to go around and go up the grappler hook, but this is the back way in on how to do it without the grappler hook. So. Right here. You go to the very, very tip of it. You look down, and it looks like it's a lot of nothing down there. Just a leap of faith. And there's the trophy, kind of faith. So, kind of scary stuff. Definitely like you're gonna splatter your head on there, but you make it safely in there. All right. So we're gonna head back, and that's basically it for the platinum, everybody. Other than that, you just gotta get your skill tree up. Gotta collect everything, gotta jump off that, then play the story. Other than that, there's really no out of the ordinary or anything that's extremely hard to do. To get the platinum, just a couple of time-consuming things. Mainly, the main time-consuming trophies on here is your skill tree, your estate baron, where you have to get everybody's stuff up to level 2, and the collect 80 items. Other than that was it. Thank y'all so much. I hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all liked what you saw, please hit the follow button. It'd be much appreciated. If you're watching this on YouTube, please hit that subscribe button. Also, down below, you'll see links to my sites, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube. The whole nine's on there. definitely hit that, check those out, let you know when I'm going live, what I'm going live with, what's coming out, what's going on, the whole nine. Anyways, thank y'all so much. I hope y'all have a great day, a great night. Godspeed.